tell their story of how they got here?
Anyone? Elito, you would like to tell your story?
My story is about how I started to have depression.
I have to go home now.
Okay, bye.
And where have you been?
With some friends.
You have a phone, why don't you call or text me?
Okay!
Saying that Alita is crazy and that we should stop hanging out with her.
Should we still be her friend?
No. They might call us crazy too. I'm not hanging out with her anymore.
How's school going? Are you getting good grades? How are your friends? Do you have a boyfriend? Alita, why won't you talk to me? What's wrong?
I don't have depression.
Honey, you do. You don't talk to anyone. You try not to eat. You're not even seeing your friends anymore. I've called some people to take you to the hospital for you to get better.
Just go away! I hate you!
I love you. They'll be here in a little bit.
Hi.
Hi, I am here to get Alita.
She's in her room.
Hi, Alita. Can you come with me?
No!
You've been here for 4 months now, and I feel like you've been doing really good. So I called your mom, and she said you can go home. Go get your stuff.
missed you.
I missed you too.
Come on, let's go.
Okay. Surround yourself with people who went through the same thing I went through. Help each other.